Hellfire. Okay, the one I'm looking at says Hellfire S or ISLE, and then it's full realism. 118 out of 25. And then put fire. Filter it by name. They have a Noobs High AI US server number one. What do you mean? That would have been nice to know. Oh, the Irma Public Branch. Okay, it's updating now.
Figures.
Okay.
So how long does it take him to evolve? Take for it to evolve. Oh shit. So how was that application the other night? I said, how'd that application go? Uh-huh. Steven looking. It's still doing its update. So I'm gonna grab my corn dogs real quick. Be right back. Thank you. talking. I can't hear you.
Do what?
Yeah, I know.
Do you realize I see the server on here? So which one were we joining? Is it the number one? What are you, a carnivore?
I watched them all.
And no. Carnivore. So there's Carnosaurus, Velociraptor. Which one would be a good carnivore? You can fly in this damn game. About to go crocodile. You basically gotta hide from them. Where are you at? North, north, northeast, south, or southeast?
Go to bed.
I planned on it.
Fell out of the sky. I just fell out of the sky. Literally hit two trees. I haven't died yet.
North.
On the open. Really out in a big open area. Did you just fly over me? I think you just went by me.
Come back.
If you went here, I'll go out in the open. I don't know how to do the flying thing on my keyboard. Tell me if you hear this. You hear that? Are you calling right now? You just laying in the grass. Somebody just landed in the grass, like, right close to me. I'm like, yeah, you're nowhere near me. Let's see here. You hear that? I'm flying right now, so see if you see me in the air. Like, I'm like right out in the middle of the open area.
I came to a different open space. Called the Isles. Yeah, I was already in that area. Yeah, I was up. I'm in like the really, really big open area. Right in that area is where I'm at. Okay. Keep going down. That's me. Yeah, I'm on the ground.
I heard that one. Yep, there you are. I see you. Turn to your right. Beeline to your right. Keep turning at 30 degree and then come down. I'm literally right here. You hear that? I'm literally right below you.
See, it's got like a spike right in the middle, like it's beat.
Shows me.
Yeah, I'm already starting to grow. What up? What is that?
I'm at 33. Hit 2.
Yeah, I'm already at 33%. Ha 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 ha. So basically, where are you at? We got, what's the blue mean down below? We're gonna have to charge up. Oh, wow. I'm getting away from the water. I'm already at 38%. The big bush. I see a lot of I don't like that sound that we just had. Almost fully charged. It's just me.
about to land in the water.
There are footprints across the river. That's a crocodile feet. That's shoreline. That's croc. What a croc. Yeah, they keep moving. I'm halfway. I can get up. I just grew. Those lines keep me. Yeah, a crocodile just came out right straight across. Because the line keeps, that line keeps moving.
I hit the wrong key again.
Yeah, it's gonna go off all up. Oh, I'm in the water. I'm in the water. I'm in the water. I got out. I got out. Nope, I can go. Whoa, I just got a friendly call back. Fluta has invited you to join the group. Dude, I was like, get ready. How do you even type on this? Hold on. Oh, whoa, crocodile. Crocky got him. Get up in the air. Are you going to sit there? There's a crocodile nearby. Yeah, see what I mean? Oh, I got it right here. Come over to me. You see E? I see him blood like right to my right. I'm at 62. Wish we could.
Yeah, we'll fly before we get out of that. We set up on that cliff.
Doesn't Overlord play this game?
Oh, he needs to get it. 68.5. Yeah, Trevor, you need to get the game. You're welcome for that one, Holden, because he literally asked, very cool, Twitch, and what's your handle, and I literally told him YouTube and Twitch. That's a croc. He said he's gonna go peek some dinos. Yeah. I just hit 75%, just so you know. Mine, you don't really know what mine are.
You guys literally just flying around right now.
Oop, I just went in the water. Yeah, I'm in the water. Yep. I just found it. Yeah, I just...
I can't believe I just died.
No, I fell in the water and died. Yeah, I just fell right out of the sky. And I don't get my character back all the way full strength, do I? I can't see on too much. I'm gonna give the croc a try. These crocs are huge. Thank you. Yeah, you better watch out now.
I'm literally with the school of Crocs. I'm still on this group.
Yo.
Right now, I'm arguing with the croc right now.
Thank you.
crockies over here. There's some big crocodile over here.
They're getting ready to fight a raptor right now. I would.
We're down fighting dinosaurs right now.
I'm bleeding out.
Did Trevor join the Discord? Say I need to rest. I'm just gonna go to the bottom.
Thank you. Okay.
I've already been.
What's up? Oh, nice. It's still downloading. I don't know why it's fluctuating. It's kind of going. It goes quick and then it slows back down.
I guess if you lay in the water and rest, it helps heal you as a crocodile or something, I don't know. Oh, this Carson plays, it's in the group I'm grouped with, says need to rest, protect, and get in the water.
I'm only at like 5.5% growth.
I'm gonna have to hop off because I gotta get to bed. I gotta work in the morning.
You playing this tomorrow night, Holden? We need to get on some Project Cars as well. Project Cars.
Thank you.
It's at over halfway. 5.7 out of 9.4 gigs. If we gotta play tomorrow night, that's fine. I can just play tomorrow night. If you gotta hop off, that's fine. Yeah, I don't know if it'll be done at half. It's going slow. I like watching though. Yeah. I thought you had it muted.
Oh my goodness, now it's capturing my audio. That really stinks. I don't know why it wasn't capturing that previously. Okay, yeah, now it's fine. Oh, sorry about... Wait, now, see, yeah, it is. Now it's fine, okay. Hasu53, thank you so much for subscribing on YouTube. Sacco, I didn't realize you couldn't hear me earlier, but thank you for the follow on Twitch, and just give you a follow back. And... yeah, okay, cool. Now the noise gate's good. Yeah, I had no idea my audio wasn't working that whole time. Okay, so you could hear me a little bit? I wonder, that's weird. I guess it must have cut out at some point on the stream then. Yeah, so it was probably actually through Kyle's speakers maybe that you were hearing me then. Because when I looked over, my stream, it was completely, like, no sound from my microphone. Sorry about that. Yeah, I've never had to do that, really. I mean, I do VR live streams, too, so that could be part of it, but... I just lowered my noise gate a little bit. I'm gonna turn on the EQ as well. And the compressor, so it should sound hopefully a little bit better now.
Like, the next, like, 10 minutes.
What's that?
Let me already head to bed.
Sweet. All right, I'm gonna go grab some. I need to grab some water in the game, and I guess I'll go fishing again. All right, do it. Yeehaw. What is that ungodly sound? I don't know this map very well. I'm already lost. I don't remember which way I came from. Oh man, dude, look at those visuals. That looks so good with the sun. That is, man, I need a screenshot. It's F12? Yeah. Dude, that looked really good. That's cool. Yeah, I definitely should have checked my levels before starting my stream. Oop, we took a little bit of a fall there, but we're good. I'm moving so- oh wait, is it because I'm hurt? Like, I'm moving so slow. Stay away, crocodiles, I don't wanna play. I just wanna drink some water and get out of the way. One more gulp. One more gulp. I don't want to be gulped up. Come on. I'm holding E. Drink. You dumb bird. Oh my god. Fuck it. We're good. Alright, time to go fishing. Oh yeah, I gotta zoom out. We're so big now. We're a big boy. Looking for those little circles. I don't want to dive bomb here and get engulfed by a croco. What you been up to, Trev?
Oh, not much. Just fucking hanging out.
Good deal, man. Same here, dude. Playing games in the evening and working during the day.
I've been playing Valorant quite a bit.
Oh, nice. I haven't played Valorant in quite a while.
It's pretty fun.
Have they added maps, or is it kind of the same maps?
Yeah, they added like two or three more.
Oh, nice.
So we played.
Ooh, I hear dinos near me. I love how much stamina you get when you're full grown on one of these. I'm gonna risk it for the biscuit. Aha, we got one. Oh yeah, we got a fishy. Got a fishy. We're gonna eat it to ourselves. Try to land on this rock as best I can. Oh yeah. Oh, because I'm a bigger bird though, I need to eat two or three of those. Gotta go fishing again here in a minute. Think, get some stamina. Do that again. Bigger bird, gotta eat more fishes. There was a fish down below behind me there. Oh yeah, we're getting better at that. Oh shit. Oh, that's fine. I'll find what you did here. Alright, we're full on food pretty much now. Very nice. The map is so huge in this game, Trevor. It's massive.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's super large. I think when and if I die, I'm gonna try a Stegosaurus herbivore. Have to eat plants and basically play defensive. But when they're full grown, their tails with the spikes on the end, like it's like a one shot. But the way you have to play the Stegosaurus is interesting because they swing their tails, so you actually have to be like perpendicular to your enemy to get a good swing on them. So each class has different play styles, where raptors can jump and climb a little bit. Hey, there's another guy. There is a fellow Terra here. Where'd he go? He's right underneath me. I was gonna see if he wants to group. Oh, he's probably in the spot right below. Oopsies. Oh, there he is. He's fishing, maybe. Maybe he didn't want to group, I don't know. Oh no.
Okay.
Oh wait, there we go. Oh, it's because I'm in a group with Seiko. I think he left though. Oh, wait, oh, now he can try. Did he leave? Current health. Maybe I need to drink water in order to be able to heal. Or is it just over time? Come up by the waterfall, I'm up all the way. Okay. Where's this dude? Oh, there he is. Bugged. Alright, Kyle, you heading off, man?
I'm getting ready to. I'm just going through some stuff.
I know, once you start growing and stuff, it gets, you get more dangerous and it gets addicting and you're like, oh, I can keep going.
I challenge you to cover the cars
tomorrow. Oh, dude, this guy just found the water. This guy sounds like he wants to go hunting. Might join this other tarot. I think he's full grown. Oh my gosh. He keeps trying to jump out of the water. There we go. Can kind of see him there, so we're not grouped. It's hard to see this guy. So I think when Seiko logged off, I think since I was still in the group, in his group or something, it won't let me like leave the group.
Oh shit.
Which is fine. I mean, that means I just need to re-log if I want to group up with someone.
No, you need to send me all that stuff since I am now partnered with Keen, so I can get everything up on the thing.
Wait, what's up?
Said, don't forget to send me all that stuff.
Yep, will do, man.
I'm gonna head to bed.
Damn, good.
In about 4 hours.
All right, bromigo. Have a good night.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh, I can stay up later tomorrow because I don't have to open the store. Hopefully, pray. Bye. Knock on wood.
Oh, I think there's another tarot up here. Thought I saw another bird.
I'll catch y'all later.
Alright, bromigo.
Catch you later.
I don't know if he landed here. He kept going. I don't see him now. Lost him. I'm gonna recharge up here, though. Yeah, he's up here. Yeah. I think I just saw him take off. Wait, is that him? Yeah, this is him right here, actually. Oh, there he is. Run over this way. I still have, like, over halfway. Damn. He must be smaller than me. I'm gonna land by this dude and see. Sounds wrong. No, we look about the same. He looks full grown. He fell. No, he's good. He's better. He just fell off the cliff and didn't actually flap take off. This is weird. Following someone I'm not grouped with. It's hard to see him, kind of. Oh, there's some baby crocs in the water. Looking for a baby dino.
Oh, there's some footprints. Oh, there's something over here. Is there a little baby dino here? Looks like he went back in the water, or maybe he's drinking. Where'd he go?
Better he wallowed so you can't see their footsteps. So if you get by the water and in the mud, you wallow. When you see that, you get like a... It times out at some point or whatever. Like over time it fades away, but you get mud on you and you can't be detected with footsteps.
Okay, nice.
So that's a good thing to do when you're kind of by the water side.
Hell yeah.
Now there's some crocos. I do need to eat here soon. And I think I lost my hunting buddy already. I don't see him anymore. I'm gonna go fishing. What? Are there some fishes?
There's some fishies. That's what I need, Trevor. Some of these fishies.
Lit them up. Uh-oh, it's almost done. Less than a minute left. It just jumped all the way ahead. Hell yeah.
Woo! Justin Bieber. Is she? Come on, fishy.
Ooh, we almost crashed.
I know the fish is in here.
Ooh, ooh, oh, bro. Bro, that was a croc. Ooh, we almost got it, boy. Ooh, you almost got eaten by a croc, boy.
You about got pooped on, they'll be it.
I was trying to fish there. He knew there was probably fish there. So maybe he's just chilling there. And now I need to smell around me because I just landed in the open. But I'm out of stam. I'm like 50% needing food and 50% water. And not gonna go fishing right there again. I'm gonna go down the river a little more.
That quack almost got me.
I should go back to that other fishing spot where I caught all those other. Although, I think it is random.
Oh yeah, done download. Here we go.
There you go.
First time setup. Yeah.
Fudge, I need to get some water through it.
First time setup is taking forever. There we go. Everma, you said?
Yep. That's the version, the under right click and go to beta. And select that beta. Hello! Clisian, how's it going? Play. Yeah, click play, yeah. You already opted into the Envrima beta?
How do I opt into that?
Before launching the game, you right-click on the aisle and go to Properties. And you'll have to select Envrima from the option. So right-click, Properties, under Betas,
okay.
And then use the Envrima public branch.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and that'll give you access to the beta. And then launch it. Yep, and then launch it, yeah.
Oh, fuck. It's doing an 8 gigabyte update.
Oh, damn.
Damn.
No Evrima? What, please?
I clicked Evrima, and as soon as I did, it started doing an 8 gigabyte update.
Oh.
Did
yeah.
You do that?
Yeah. It's a larger. They're doing a lot of updates on it. Dude, I can't catch the fish.
Is that a better server? Or a better.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. They've got a lot more dinosaurs. It's basically their new version of the game.
It's like
revamped. And they've added a ton of more dinosaurs. So beta basically.
It's like staging branch or something.
Yeah, staging branch. Yeah, think of Rust staging branch basically. Except it's quite stable, very stable. Like more players play on Envrima. You're from Brazil. Don't understand. You have to type Portuguese. I don't speak or really understand too much Portuguese. Without using a translator. Oh, you like to play the sandbox? Nice. Yeah, I'm trying to catch a fish. I need to eat. But I'm struggling to do so. Not seeing many, fish. But yeah, sandbox is good to get to know the game. I'm playing in the brutal open world PvPs. Alright, I'm gonna do the turnaround here and try this again. Got one! Woohoo! Alright.
Nice.
Alright, now I just gotta do that a couple more times. Oh, there's the crocos. I saw 4 crocs right there in the water. Not going that way. Honestly, my favorite dinosaur is probably the raptor. I've had some bad luck playing as the raptor, though. Did you find the... Oh, you said it's still updating. Getting some sunset, getting dark in game. Oh, there's all the croc. More fish here. I'm gonna quickly go for one more thing of fish here. Come on. Gotcha. That looks like a good size fish. Oh yeah. I'm gonna go a little ways from these crocodiles and need to get some more water here. Dun, dun, dun. There's a croc or something in the water there. Definitely. Shoot, there's crocs over there too. I just land right here. Risk it for the biscuit and grab a drink of water here. Maybe I'll wallow real quick. Time to go. I hear them. I heard them. I think they were rushing.
Oh, you could hear them in voice chat?
No, no. I could hear movement in the water, though. As if, like, they were coming right at me while I was drinking. That's the... Oh, yeah, there they are. Wait, dang, that's a big boy. A big croc. Yeah, it totally takes you by surprise. Like, you could be any dinosaur just drinking because you need to drink water. And a croc can just come out of the water and just snatch you one bite and you're dead.
Damn.
What's your game at, bro?
Almost done, actually. Going really quick.
Nice. I'll probably have to get off here in like 15 minutes though, bro.
That's fine. I think you can get off. That's good. I'll play tomorrow.
Alright, bro, me go.
Alright.
Yeah, we'll definitely play tomorrow. I was gonna say, if you did want to try the game, maybe try the pterodactyl like I'm playing now. I would say it's definitely the easiest.
Yeah, I'll try it and then just kind of get used to it so we can.
Yeah, definitely the easiest. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, sounds good, man. Yeah, it's pretty straightforward. Spacebars fly, control to go down. Z is important to slow down before you land. And that's pretty much it. The fishing is still new to me, but yeah, you get pretty low and then you hold down right mouse button and it tells you to release it when you catch one. And okay. I guess you gotta look for those puddles, like the little fish jump puddles.
Yeah, the circles. Yeah, I was kinda watching Noam's stream. I saw you do it.
Yeah,
I saw him do it. So what do you do once you're 100%? Do you just kind of
just be a badass, really.
Yeah.
Hunt or go kill, because you can take more damage when you're full grown. Ooh, got one. Ooh, that moon looks cool too. Oh yeah. Right, I'm gonna go, I think, really high up on a rock and log out. Wait, I'm out of stam. Just kidding. I gotta wait. I gotta stam up. Or do that. There is a dino over this hill. I saw footprints. I'm gonna try to quickly stam up. I guess if I see him come over this hill, I should have enough stam to at least take off. But yeah, since we've got some other people that have the game in that group, we'll have to get a big group together and go hunting, like as a raptor pack or something. That would be badass.
Hell yeah.
Tried doing that one time with like five of us, and but there was a full grown group of the Carnos, and they hunted us.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they were just hunting the babies. Yeah, even though they're both carnivores, they're not necessarily friendly with the different species within the carnivores.
Okay, yeah,
you don't, you can't really trust anyone. And even if you go as a crocodile, like you would think crocs are really easy to play, which they are for the most part. But the way that a lot of people play is once you're full grown croc, for some reason, they eat the baby crocs. So, like, if you're playing crocodile, I've found it best to, like, you get your food source, you get your food, and you kind of just hide in a bush just outside of the water, and then just kind of wait it out. Over time, your baby croc will grow, and then once you're medium to full size, they hopefully won't mess with you. But there was, like, 3 times in a row I tried playing as a crocodile and just swimming through the water, you know, like most crocs would do. I saw a couple big crocs, and then you're like, you're thinking, oh, good, protection, like, I'll group up or follow you. Turn around, and then they just snack you.
Damn.
I'm jerks.
It sounds fun, dude. I'm excited.
Yeah, when I do die next, I'm like, oh, God, I fell in the water. Fuck. We're good, good. I'm gonna go on a rock. I need to eat. I'm gonna fish. I don't need. Oh god, no! Oh. I almost died.
Damn.
Alright. This is probably an okay place to walk out. Yeah, I would think so. Pretty dang high up, I don't think. Dinos can get up here. Actually, I'm gonna go to that rock right up there. A little nicer. Yeah. Here we go. I gotta tell myself when I log in to not move, otherwise I'll fall off a ledge.
You don't want to fall off the ledge.
Mm-mm. Oh, so there is like a safe logout. It's a minute. So once you sleep, once it counts down from 60 to 0 or whatever, like your animal's gone. But if you log out before, without doing the safe logout, like you close the game, but you don't hold down the H to sleep or whatever, then your character, I think, stays in for 5 minutes, I think, or something along those lines, and just kind of stands there. So you don't want to do that.
Okay.
If I hear animals giving their, I'm gonna eat you, Brett, sound as I'm logging out, but it sounded like ox blow. Sweet. Alright guys, thanks for watching the stream. I'm gonna end the stream there. Thank you so much for watching. If you're watching this after the fact, make sure you drop a like and hit the subscribe button. We're doing a giveaway at 500 subscribers and more to come. So, take care.
Nice. See you later, man.